What's up, you fuckers? What up, boys? I have bad news. I installed Dota, but I'm banned in every single game mode. I thought that if you're banned, you can at least play unranked, but I am banned everywhere. I ain't playing no fucking Dota, man. Kind of sad. I would have loved to play the Dota game, man. We're going back to the Ogre campaign. Great intro here. Great intro. I want to push my Ogre campaign a bit, get all these achievements, and then I made a decision. We're joining another roleplay game today. I had so much fun in the Venezuela roleplay game 2 days ago. I loved it. Discord Pixels community is doing a great job. I am excited. I am playing in 2 hours in a roleplay game, boys. Let me actually take my pants off. I actually tried. Yes, I did. I did. Not even private lobbies. I just uninstalled it, man. Whatever. Thank you, Daka King, bro. Appreciate it. Let me close the window. Thank you, Villager Elite. Thank you, man. The game is still ready or not? Warhammer Free. Where is it? There you go. Channel 5 Ukraine video just dropped. Oh, we should probably watch that. Let's open the stream of that. One sec. He made a Ukraine video. Oh, we already have orcs in the background. Russian orcs. Brand new video by Andrew. He's not really in Ukraine, is he? Let's check it out real quick. Fuck it. Andrew is always very important to watch. This guy is pretty... There's dead bodies in it? You shouldn't show it. Oh, okay. Thank you very much for telling me that. Oh, there's dead bodies in it? Oh, then I cannot would you like to show that. I don't see them right now, but I trust you. Oh, that means I can't show that. It's actually fine. What is it now? What the fuck, boys? Come on. There's dead bodies, I just saw. Ah, we're not risking it. Not risking it. We're playing Warhammer. I ain't risking that shit. Okay. Well, the point is, in order to get the achievement to finish a campaign, which is very, very dumb in Warhammer 3, you just need to get all the souls. I could literally just be AFK now and do the souls. Like, we're done here, man. I have all the Ogre achievements, right? Ogre. I need to also raid one caravan. Destroy one caroling belonging to Katai. And that's about it, man. Am I right? I don't need to do shit anymore, right? Can I join the roleplay by any chance? I don't know, can you? TV rules are not the same as Twitch rules, Habibis. Exacto mundo. You're going to vacation anyways. Can't risk making Twitch angry. Exactly. There is 100% dead bodies in it. Ancestry DNA had an update. I didn't get an email that Ancestry had an update. Normally they write an email. I think you're faking your thing. It's just for you, I guess. I don't think that's true. Let me go real quick. I don't think that's true. Let me go to Ancestry real quick. I think that's straight up fake news. Yeah, nothing changed. That's not true. That was fake news. 41% Russian. What the fuck? All of a sudden I'm a Russian? It changes so often, man. It's so fucking dumb. It could also be up to 56%. Belarus, Czech, like East Europe in a way. I always feel like this is Sudetenland Germans. I always feel like, yeah, it's very unreliable. I mean, in the end, it just shows what people do you share most DNA with. Then just Ultra German, 35%. Middle Europe, Middle Germany. Then my English shit, again, I'm kind of 25% Scottish, which never actually shows, it's really awkward. England, Northwest Europe. And I'm a massive Viking, obviously. Now I'm Greek and Albanian? Malaka, my Greek brothers! La 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 la. I'm Albanian too, is there a Kato's deal? That's a joke, it's a joke, I'm just joking. Just joking. I'm Albanian, brother. What the fuck? So, yeah, I feel like just get the achievement. Looks actually ultra easy. I have to kill one caravan, which I think means I have to go east, right? Yeah, let's just leave, dude. I think I'm done here. I need to go to that camp over here. I think I'm just AFK now and wait, huh? A Henschel. King Zog, I'm from southeastern Australia and I'm way more German than Tommy, lol. Good job, man, good job. You will get a medal later. So yeah, let's just get the achievement. I mean, this game is for free now. I feel like I cannot lose anymore. I could make my main army a bit better so they can always win the hell missions. But I think we're done here, man. I think we're done, man. Let's go back. I need to make the anti... Oh, I already have it. I need to make these buildings against... I don't need growth. That's bullshit. The buildings against... the rifts. Yeah, I think we have all the Ogre achievements, man. We're done. Just gotta grind now. It is a dumb question, Lando. You cannot really play Melendon in multiplayer. It's kind of fucked. It will be the Road 56 mod we played 2 days ago, which was insanely stable. Very, very nice. I'm not going to announce my nation yet. First of all, the people are urging me to not tell my nation because people try to troll. They want to be next to Tommy and fuck with him, blah, blah, blah. But, you know, I was thinking about what nation I want to play and role play. And once again, I'm not thinking about you guys. I'm not like, what is the best for content? I don't think like that. I'm just thinking, what do I really want? And I've been thinking to maybe give a little mini tip where I'm going to go today with this roleplay game. I'm very excited, actually, man. It was so fun last time. Maybe I shouldn't be too excited. You might actually just get hurt. Dude, I don't care anymore. We're just going to now finish hell and be done. I need him over here so I can make him the best army possible. One thing that interests me in roleplay games has been for many, many, many years. 3 years almost. Just like 3 years, Marin, who just subscribed for 3 years. Thank you, Marin. Crazy fucker, man. Thank you, man. Small nation and drawer gang, exactly. And what I'm interested in roleplay game is finding a way to stop Japan. Every roleplay game, the China and Japan player can just do whatever the fuck they want. Let's be real. They can do whatever the fuck they want. And I want to fight that, man. I want to be a bit against that. And there was one nation open. A lot of nations have already been reserved. I'm not going to tell you what it is, but the idea is kind of to fuck with Japan a bit. I don't want the Japan or China player to just have a free game and just do what they want. I want to stop that. I can now unlock in 5 turns my fully perfect army, and then I just make the best ogre army possible, and then we won the game. It's over. Oh, damn. I just clicked on random music. I feel like a young German with an earring, a piercing right here, very skinny, chilling with the boys on the gas station drinking mixery beer, man. Nepal coming? You're about to find out how I became tyrant. Don't declare war on me, man. Oh, I will literally shit on you, dude. Okay, dude, I'm fully ready for war, man. Let's go. I need to actually kill a caravan before this game is over. Alkopops not mixery. Nah, in East Germany, the gas station boys, they drink mixery. Who declared war on me? Sorry. This fucker? The fuck do you want, man? I'm coming for your asshole. What are you gonna do, man? You go ahead and try, man. Let's bring the Hebrew over here. Again, I'm just trying to be a bit rushy now, because this game is pretty much over, I think. I don't think much is gonna happen anymore. Dude, nice music. I like it. Let's fuck this guy up. Should be easy peasy. Then Greece goes south, makes the perfect ogre army. We're gonna literally make the best possible army, and then we just... get all the salts and stay AFK. Then in the end, I can kill a caravan. We'll show. Yeah, good for him. Did he just kill my camp? That actually hurts, man. That was a pretty big camp. Oh, Orson Roars, okay. No, I just shit on this kid. Oh man, he just corrupted everything here. Ah, dude, let's just shit on him. Oh, he's running like a boo-boo. You make a camp here though, don't I? Okay, deploy camp. Make meat. Sucks that I lost that camp. It sucks a little bit, but it also kind of is what it is. Yeah, this Chaos fucker can't do anything. I need to be ready for the rifts, man. Let's finish that Chaos Cunt quickly. Cool gameplay? There's no gameplay, man. What are you talking about? What time does the game start? 1 hour 40. Walks tend to get kind of boring since all you do is just charge in. Yeah, let's just get the achievement right now, boys. Be done. Any update on Magic Card Collection? Nope. I've been thinking about it today. I want to put 100 euros in the account and get some new cards. I just have to finish my Kamigawa lands, which is I need the White Castle. And I need one more of the Kamigawa Woodlands. And then I'm just going to buy my favorite card ever. One of my favorite cards ever. Teferi, the Time Reveler, which is 40 euros or some shit. Dude, I like this music, man. That's what I'm planning right now. I want to really take my time with the Magic Cards. Not be so rushy, you know. And yeah, that's kind of that, man. I think he just protects. And yeah, I want him to go home. Because he will literally give me the achievement here. This guy can just kill everyone he wants. I will need defense. I even thought I had a lot of defense. Camp growth. You don't have legendary units as the ogres, huh? I'm putting everyone on automatic because I just genuinely don't care anymore. At this point, we're just gonna rush through. Research. Income from trade. I even should take all the political pacts with the ogres now, because I don't want to fight anymore. I'm just gonna wait now. Thank you for $1, Samuel. I hope you have a good day too, bro. Thank you, man. This guy's rank 2. He's gonna turn war me. Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm actually in a massive war all of a sudden. Wait, what? He instantly... Did he just... Whoa. Okay, I'm in trouble. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay, let's fix this. All jokes aside. You want to make peace, man? I totally just killed you. Oh, God. Okay, that means I can probably kill this caravan, though. Oh, that's annoying. So you just pretend. You just protect. You just protect while this guy is gonna hunt. That's a long walk, man. That's a long fucking walk. You are just gonna stand here in an encamp. Move it! And you're just gonna protect this pass against chaos. Ah, that's annoying right now, man. I just want to get the achievement for free, please. Let's make deals with everyone. Cause I think I just don't care anymore. It's really whatever at this point. Oh, I just finished my turn. I didn't want to do that. Okay. I'm gonna attack that Chinese guy and try to catch a caravan, even though I don't even know what a caravan looks like. Never seen that ever. So let's make just deals with everyone. Genuinely don't care, man. Enter. Non-aggression pact. Are lowered for you. He pays me, acceptable. Propose offer. The Grand Katai. Wait, heh? I'm at war with this guy. Now we have a non-aggression. I don't understand. Is he a different Chinese guy? Wait, what? I made a non-aggression pact with a Chinese guy that looks exactly like this guy. Oh, God, he's coming everywhere, man. This guy seems major OP, dude. Jesus. Okay, let's keep going. The Thunder Guts. Non-aggression pact. Balance offer. Sure. The Mountain Eaters. Non-aggression pact. Let's be friends with all the fuckboys. Because I don't give a shit anymore.
You know your place.
You know your place. Okay, that's pretty much... This right here. Oh, I'm out of money? Might be out of money. How much? Okay. I just made non-aggression pacts with all the ogres. Fuck all the rest. Blah, blah, blah. Just hold this. No one cares. Just kill these Chinese guys and look for a caravan. I actually just beat his main army for free. Okay, cool. I just beat his ultimate main army. Which camp has just died? What is happening? I will play Hogwarts Legacy. I'm a big Harry Potter fan, man. I think Harry Potter's amazing, dude. Okay, let's hunt this guy. I think he just killed a massive camp. This camp in the north is holding, though. I will need my hero down here, probably. Yeah, fuck you, Lothar. Okay, you go down here. We're gonna take care of all this shit. God, I have to go into the rifts in a sec, though. That's annoying. The rifts are opening. Favorite Harry Potter movie? The one where the Christmas dance is, Goblet of Fire? Okay, I'm mad friends now with these Chinese guys. After this guy is just killing everyone. Jesus. If you're out of money, just print more American style. Funny, funny. You should be a comedian. The rifts have opened, shit. Don't really have time for this, because I gotta kill this. Oh, they're always running like little pussies, man. Okay, let's kill him. I need to kill a Cameron somehow.
It's feasting time, boys.
Okay, let's take care of this shit. Just replenish. This has been leveled. I don't need to camp just yet. I need to now go for him. I killed a lot of them. And we need to close rifts. Ah, my money, man. Gotta close this rift. Let's go. Take care of dumb rift. I also have to go inside a rift. So I should take Grimtalk, Fallen City, and go into this rift. That makes sense. That looks like a good move. Research. I genuinely don't care anymore about research. The problem with Warhammer 3 is that once you snowball, you don't care anymore. Like, because of the rift system and the rift victory condition, I can just be AFK now. As long as my main army does everything correct, me, and we're fine, man. So, close that rift. I need money, 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 man. Let's go. Yeah, money doesn't look that good. Close the rift, 1,000. Boom. Any other rifts? Looks okay. No, all good. Okay, get them over here then. This is all going well, blah, blah, blah. He's taking the Grimtop back. More money. Take the Grimtop, Fallen City, go into the rift. Close victory, I don't understand. My army is... Oh, I raised it! Oh, that was an ultra misclick, man. Oh, that was an ultra misclick of doom. Jeez. Is ORP worth getting or wait till it's developed more? I will urge you to wait till it's on sale first time. I will say that. Mountaineers got destroyed. That's not good for me. I kind of fucked this up because now I need to colonize, which cost me my whole army. That is a big misplay by me. That is pretty, pretty bad. It is what it is, though. Stop talking about it. Whatever happens, happens. He's just holding, blah, blah, blah. I need to make a camp here soon. Like I guess... Kind of like in front of the city, I guess. Are you going to play the first 6 part of Star Wars New Lego game? No. I am not. I like that you say the first 6 part, though. That's funny. Like, no one wants to play the later parts. Let's just grind this achievement away. I need to heal and get into that rift in time. That's kind of important right now. Come, come, come. Let's get done here. Okay, he needs more healing time. I can't do much right now. I need the money building. Which one was the money building? Sorry, which one was the money building? I didn't even build the money building. I'm retarded. Okay. Building upgrade, money, bum bum bum. Heal, heal, heal. I still need to kill that caravan somewhere. How does this work? Is everyone allowed to join? Like, even chat? Funny guy.
Good news. I'm gonna tend to...
Oh, come on, man! This game is just such a shit show, man. I'm literally saying I just want to be AFK and do nothing anymore, and suddenly the whole world declares on you. Like, Warhammer Total War is just the complete incarnation of annoying as fuck, man. That's what it truly is. That Chaos guy might just kill me now. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Who cares? It was so whatever, man. Who the fuck cares? How did you heal, man? Okay, one more healing turn. Now I gotta defend myself against all these invaders. Hey, please remind me to go on very hot before the final mission, man. You guys are gonna tell me that, man. There's no date announced for Mortal Empires, no. Should happen sooner than later, though. I like the map design, man. This looks really cool. Reminds me a lot of the Barons in World of Warcraft. Once again, World of Warcraft everywhere. Imagine Henry Cavill watching you. Who knows? Hello, Henry Cavill. Thank you for watching. Maybe we can play World of Warcraft one day together. So I need to kill this bitch. She's coming with a million armies. Oh, I'm getting massively invaded everywhere, man. It's so unbelievably annoying right now. It's just, like, it's not... Again, I always say this. This game is not hard. It's just ultra annoying. That's all it is. Stop. Can you make a camp? So you don't attrition? Oh, money. This is so fucking bad. Need to make a camp. Which country is your agenda for Millennium Dawn Hoi 4? We're not gonna play Millennium Dawn today. Are you still playing the Nigeria game? Such a dumb question, man. I always try to answer everything to be nice, but some questions are so fucking dumb, man. Declare war. Oh, it doesn't declare war. Good. Now I need to kill all that chaos shit in the north. They're killing everything I have. It's not hard. It's just pure annoyance. It's just pure and utter annoyance. It's nothing else, dude. To reach to walk. Oh, I gotta make a camp. I'm in charge at last. None may command the iron. Put that on siege. Now this, they can just do what they want to me, man. It's so fucking dumb, man. But these are the moments where I always quit Warhammer, man. Because this is just pure annoyance. It's in no way, shape, or form good gameplay. Now he runs. But this guy comes too. Just hold this. Blah, blah, blah. Fuck this. Hero not moved. Where is he? Need him here. Let's put the fast run on, man. I watch YouTube videos sincerely and I'm very confused, but are you German or do you just learn the language? I'm actually Israeli and I learned German in World War II. Defensive alliance, sure, I need some friends, man, that's crystal clear. Is the roleplay game private or can anyone join? The way to join that roleplay game is to find out yourself how to join it. That's like the basic filter. If you find out how to join that game by yourself, you already overcame the first filter and you're actually allowed to join. I know that sounds weird, but it's just the truth. Okay, he's running away. I gotta go for Blood Peak again. This is just so fucking annoying right now, man. Oh my god. -2 corruption. Like, it's a test. If you find out how to join roleplay games, you're intelligent enough to join them. Peace treaty, she'll take that, yes, so I can go into the rift. Thank you, Jen, Jan, man. Thank you, dude. Journalism University? Dude, just, are you in Germany? Because in Germany, just do Eilmeldung, Eilmeldung, wir haben eine Eilmeldung. Alles auf der Welt ist eine scheiß Eilmeldung, Alter. Eilmeldung. They closed the rift. Dude, I need a rift, man. Here we go. I need to gently get my ass into a rift. I think I'm too late already. I might actually already be too late to join a rift. Fuck off. So annoying. Outpost. I don't even know what the fuck outposts do, man. Okay, come on. Just grind, grind, grind. What part of Germany did you grow up in? I just said I'm from Israel. Disrespectful as fuck, man. Not listening to me. I just reached 200k channel points. Maybe it's time to touch grass, man. Ah, this fucking chaos bullshit, man. The beast catches. The brazen throne. I think they're killing all my friends. We'll show you, boss. I'm gonna fucking occupy this shit now. Just hold it. Biggest gut in the land. So, blah, 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 blah. I need a rift. I need a rift. I need a rift. I'm gonna attrition over. Oh, fuck off, man. I'm so annoyed, man. Everything is so annoying! I live in the country, I touch a lot of grass. Okay, okay. I can respect that. I can respect that. By the way, I got ball wipes from Manscaped. What is that? They're all claiming souls and I can't claim souls anymore, man. because I'm 7 turns behind. It's yeah, as always, man. Every time, generally speaking, no joke. The late game, it's so bad. It's so bad, man.
Obey me.
What the fuck are these ball wipes? Yo, when I sent you postcards, because you have a million subs, I will send you a Manscaped crop mop. Like, legit, I will send them to you when you gain the postcard from me. Or, like, the big sub gifters. They are meant to wipe your balls with and disinfect them, which some of you guys probably really need. So, get to that fucking rift, man. Oh, man. Ignore everything. Ignore. Gamer wipes. They're actually really useful at times. I will put them into your postcards. Like, there's a guy getting a postcard tomorrow. He's gonna get some board wipes. Join the dog. I'm not gonna join. Fuck off, man. Just. Dude, the late game is just. Fuck you. There's a high chance I can't even get a soul anymore because of certain reasons. So I need to go into. Wait, no one is inside the Plague Lord? Okay, let's kill the Plague Lord. Blah blah blah. You can just steal their souls. It's ultra annoying to steal souls, man. Let's be real. Need to do this. Blah 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 blah. Just auto build. I don't give a shit anymore. What do you think of Elon Musk buying Twitter? I don't think he bought Twitter. He just bought. That's not true. And I just don't give a shit on Earth, man. I think he wants to make an edit button, which sounds good. But I don't give a shit, man. With every day that passes, I give less and less of shits about everything, man. You know, you guys are young. You come to the stream. What's your opinion about Ukraine, Tommy? What's your opinion about the latest football match, Tommy? What do you think about it? Tommy, what do you think? And I'm just... Dude, I'm old and done, man. I'm like...
No one...
If you do this, you lose all your corruption, right? Okay. Okay, good. Now I need to kill all these guys. Yeah, for, I have no more bullshit going on here. And I need to kill a caravan. And I don't know what that even means. I do not know what that even means, dude. Do outposts make money? I wonder. By the way, am I not at war with the West here? And should probably protect... Oh no, my friend killed him. My friend killed him. Nice, I like it. He offered 43 billion to buy. That's what he's referring to. Oh, okay. 43 billion doesn't seem enough for Twitter. I guess. Was? Oh, fuck. I thought it's oh, wirklich. Dude, it's so whatever at this point, right? Like, that's the late game of Warhammer. It's like, whatever, man. Settlement transferred. Okay, good for you, man. Sure, blah, blah, blah. I'm stuck in the fucking Hell Realm because that's so much fucking fun. Close victory. I'm not gonna play these battles. I don't give a shite, man. In camp. Kill them. Settlement upgrade. Money. I mean, that Chinese guy's just gonna kill it anyway. Thank you, Chris. I don't know if I can play radio or not today. Oh. They demand shit now. Oh, kill him. Yeah, at this point it's just annoying. Get the achievement and I will not play for another month. You know what I'm really, really waiting for, man? Zomboid 42. I cannot wait for Zomboid 42. There's no game I want to play more right now than Zomboid 42, dude. I am so massively excited for that. I couldn't even tell you. I think I just have to heal a while, right? Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Probably have to move that one army over. Puswind. His name is Puswind. Jesus. Maybe we should practice a bit for Zomboid? Fuck you, Bjorn. You never take fucking risks. Okay, you actually do. You always fucking do 10 reverses once. Fuck you, Bjorn. Fuck you, Bjorn. Fuck you, okay? Asshole. He's gonna attack me and I can't heal. I need to go for that China war, which is so much fun. Yay, yay, yay. Hero not moved. K.
kill this guy. Success.
Dude, this guy's gonna get the soul before me, man. Oh my god.
Was willst du? End the trade agreement?
This is just the most annoying shit in the world right now, man.
Gracious. It's bad.
That camp dies anyway. I need to kill that guy or he's gonna stop me.
Don't declare war. Oh, fuck off, he's gonna declare war. Yeah, take my camp for free.
Taking a lot of damage, dude.
Hey, today is my birthday.
Happy birthday, Caster Man. Happy birthday. Let's hope your dad didn't give you Warhammer Free, man. Like, Warhammer, man, I always want to play it. I'm like, yeah, let's play it. I'm so excited. And then I play it and I'm like, wow, it's so fun, man. Okay, anyway, blah, blah, blah. I go for this shit. Hero not moved. Gotta fuck up this. Wait, this guy in the replenishment. Is that a caravan? That's a caravan. If I kill it, I get my shit. He's just gonna kill that village. Whatever. There's a no rifts mod, but then you don't get the achievement that you finish a campaign, mate. I gotta kill that guy. He's gonna kill war me any moment now. What?
The loser gets it.
What? Wait, what?
We ain't happy.
Don't even ask. Don't even fucking ask. If don't even ask, man. Thank you, Gustav. Really funny comment, man. Laughing my ass off. Funny as fuck. Gotta kill this guy now. What's your favorite Warhammer game? Darktide. It's gonna, dude, I'm just losing everything. God, this is so unbelievably fucking annoying. Holy crap, is that annoying. You have to join Patreon to join the game. What? What are you talking about, Willis? What are you talking about, man?
Let's get conquesting!
Da 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 da. Pop 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 pop. Where's that evil guy? Wait. I went there. Where's that evil guy? Before he gets the soul before me, I'm so fucking done right now, man. This game is so. Thank you, homies. Thank you. I don't wanna.
Going in my gut.
Critical failure, he's dead, amazing. Zinj just kills all my shit. Sure. I just kill him, who cares? Fuck off, man, this is so unbelievably bad. Look at all these Zinj armies. They all died. I just don't care for a second, man.
Tyrant of the tribe. Oh, mine. More meat for my grinder. Do what I say.
Yeah, who cares? I don't. Whatever. Okay, I gotta go over here. Where's that? Did that guy leave? That other player guy? Did you get the mod with the new campaign victories? If you combine that with the new Rift mod, you can play. No, people said yesterday you're going to get achievements there.
People said no. How many subs for Hoi 1? Gustav, you are just getting funnier and funnier, man. Every time I read Gustav's comments, man, I'm just laughing my ass. This guy is Ricky Gervais reborn. Gustav Prates. How many subs for Hoi? Tommy Van Hoi 5. Hi, Tommy. Where's Tommy going? KW. Time to grind a million. Early morning, Tommy K. It's 10 p.m. where I live. Okay. What game is this, Tommy? Tommy, can you come give me a lecture at my university? Fucking comedian, man. You should really start a comedian career, man. You should be a comedian, dude. Must face. Believe in yourself. Imminent rebellion? Yeah, it's a whatever, man. This is all so fucking whatever, man. Ugh, I always fall apart in the late game because I just don't care anymore. That's incorrect. Yeah, I never know what to believe anyway. You guys have 20,000 different opinions. I think you should bring your vacation forward. I think so too. Yeah, just walk through me, dude.
It's feasting time, boys!
Holy crap, this is so bad. Okay, I just lost my biggest army. I just don't care though. Let's make a new one in my capital. Gonna be so much fun.
Who can I boss around next? Make sure I don't die, right? Obey me or your dinner.
Another rebellion.
Don't trick me into not fun.
Peace with Zin, Shie, Sherman. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off, eh? That's a very dumb question, the Michelinian 8.
The loser gets eaten. No,
the loser gets eaten. Oh, man. Met depression on this? But I have a point, right? I have a fucking point here, dude. He's just gonna kill my capital. I have a fucking point, though. This is the dumbest shit ever, man. This gameplay. What's Ors and Wars? What the fuck, war, man? I'm fucking busy, man. Roll on my asshole. Okay, now I can go to the mansion of the Plague Lord. Cool. Blah, bloop. My hero is back. He's gonna do whatever that no one cares about. He wounded someone. Good for him. He's just gonna kill my capital. I'm literally about to be dead.
And a beast, the Horde Master.
Why Tommy is so negative? Late game seems like quite fun. If you genuinely are not trolling, you think this is fun, you are... Dude, you are the biggest normie the stream has ever seen in its chat. There's no one more normie than you, sir.
Smart play.
Like, your life must be... your life has to be so shit in real life that you think that this is fun. Like, you have to be a bit... you have to be a bit fucked, man. It's like when people have 200 hours in Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I still love it! It's so much fun! Like, fuck these people. I don't trust you. I don't want to be friends with you. I think you're literally a bit mentally impaired.
The tone of it.
What is that? Someone got old souls or some shit? Like, what the fuck is he talking about? No. Nobody has old souls. It's fun for people who play the battles. Sure, bro. Critical failure. Sure, man. Whatever makes you cope, man. Whatever makes you cope. I feel insulted. Dude, genuinely, if you enjoy Assassin's Creed Valhalla after 100 hours, I think I don't like you as a human being. I've never met you. I don't know who you are, but this is personal. I hate you, man. I despise you completely. Toxic. 100%, man. Not even joking. Okay, I just defended my capital. Cool. Well, dude, I'm so retarded. Have you seen the stream the last 2 minutes? I'm always doing this. Oh, it's empty. La la la. Oh, it's empty. My Jesus, I need therapy, dude. Well, at least I don't play Valhalla.
There's no gaps bigger.
Okay, this guy's building up now. I gotta build him.
More meat for my grinder. Do what
basic rush bullshit, no one cares. Lost my hero, blah 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 blah. I lost the West Zinch, no one cares, just get the souls. Ubisoft collectibles are an addiction. I play for the map markers. I'm not autistic, I swear. Did you just say you play Assassin's Creed Valhalla for map markers? And then you said you're not autistic. Yeah, and I'm not ginger, man. I'm not ginger. I'm not addicted to chocolate. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Ban him? Dude, that guy has enough trouble in his life. I don't need to ban his ass. Okay, one more heal and I think I got it. My whole world is just rebelling. We need really a touch grassy mode? That's true, yeah. That's true. What's worse, Valhalla 100 hours or CK 350 hours? Whoa. I think I can easily answer that. CK 3 will be worse. Because Valhalla has at least something to offer, you know, like a storyline and stuff. I don't want to shit this much on Valhalla. But CK3 has legit nothing to offer. 0.00. 00. Benz, fuck you. Benz, I love you. I see you as a friend, man. But I think you have issues, dude. I think you're a bit fucked up in the brain. A loss of change. Okay, now I need to get him to the capital, and then I have to completely rebuild my whole game. CK3 takes more than it gives. Fuck off, man, Alter. Fresse jetzt hier mit deinem War, Alter. Mann, ey. I also did a world conquest in CK3, Benz, man. I'm sorry this happened to you, man. I'm sorry this happened to you. I mean, you're Hungarian, you don't have much. I get it. I love you, bro, but fuck, man, that's fucked. Okay, I gotta completely rebuild my game, dude. I just got completely destroyed by everyone. CK3 is awesome for the story you make. I had a lesbian queen with cancer, managed to survive for 40 years, and fortune off the Empire, make an awesome heir. I guarantee you that homie RS1 never deeply played CK2. 100%. Did you see leaked tutorial-free gameplay? It looks boring as fuck. I mean, imagine Paradox making a game nowadays that's good on release, man. Come on. Come on. I'm just getting attacked everywhere every 2 seconds. Success. I will go to my capital and fully rebuild. This will be like the great conquest of the Emperor of Mankind. Famous Xenos raid, Farsight Enclaves, Tau. I fucking love them. I like the orcs a lot. Chaos, I don't know. Chaos is not so much my thing. Chaos is like normie shit. I play Chaos Marines. Sounds boring, man. I like the Tau and the Orcs a lot. Okay, gentlemen, I'm back in my capital. Let's fully rebuild. I need to totally make a camp, by the way. Wait, no, that's... Oh, I have offers for the Great Maw. I never even did that. Cannot make a camp, you're too close to a settlement. Okay, let's push out a bit to make a camp here then, afterwards. My hero hasn't been moved. I'm actually completely... I'm not out of money, no. Oh, I gotta rebuild everything, guys. Thank you, Podgib. Will we see Dark Day on the channel? Dumb question. Come on. Like, dude. You want 30? Fuck you. Fuck you! I'm gonna shit on you, you little bitch. The fuck do these people think they are? Oh, we're gonna shit on some bitches, man. I'm gonna get the achievement here. 100%, man. Don't even fucking worry about it. I am gonna shit on this game right now.
The Overtyrant.
The Overtyrant is on his way. Second army's almost done. We'll just be support army. Let's take back my home, dude. Will you play it for today? No. No, I don't feel it today, man. Sorry. But you think I can't beat both of you? Fuck you, Alton. I'm gonna destroy all the shit right now. No more peace. Just internal war, man. I mean, I never really played for peace. Did I get the Ivy Road back? Oh, I have the Ivy Road back. So that's kind of good. I need to make a camp at the Fallen City. Holy shit! Fuck! Can you legit fuck off a bit? Like, come on! What the fuck is it you want from me?
It helps others. It helps me. Lord and in charge. We'll show who's boss.
Total War 40k will not work, no. Sorry if I sometimes seem a bit bored with chat, but you guys asked either dumb question or the same question a million times. I need to heal one more turn. Dude, I literally, look, I only have two cities left, man. I'm completely surrounded by a broken-ass China faction. Fun, man. Fun. Always fun. Jesus Christ.
We're going conquering.
See, with stability, Tommy. Mm-hmm. Just join every war. Who cares anymore? It's all a fucking joke anyway. When will you shave your beard, Tommy? Like boring. Boring question, man. Boring as fuck. The Eagle Eries have defended themselves. Dude, I just get invaded by a million dudes right now. Like, legit a million dudes. I need one more healing turn. Would like to wound him. Success, that's great. Okay, one more turn and I'm gonna go to the Fallen City and try to make the camp. What is even happening? Play another game then. Why would I play another game? I'm so close to the achievement. Stupid comment. Sure, let's just join the whole planet's war. Sure. Opinion on 9/11. I'm going sub mode today, sorry man. Like, I'm playing Warhammer and Chalice Retarded. That shows something is wrong today. Let's do sub mode stream. Let's try that out. I just got critically wounded again. Okay, I need to fucking rebuild myself. We're making a camp right here. Let's fucking take the series again. Need to make meat first. What the fuck, Alto? Habibi, Junge! Habibi! Habibi! What the fuck do you want from me? Fuck off, eh? Oh, it's so fucking. This game is so bad! And there's 100% this one guy in chat who's like, it's just you who's bad, Tommy. Nah, no! You're just a fucking idiot, normie. Shut up! Dude, if I lose the Great Hall, I'm fucked, man. Thank you, Federis.
Now I need to sub.
Dude, I don't, there's just a million armies around me. I mean, you are bad, though. I'm banning you for 24 hours just because I feel like it, dude. So, let's start getting shit done. The Fallen City needs to be raised. Okay, nice little bonus. I can actually make great offerings to the Maw, I always forget that. Melee attack. He needs to also make an offer. Okay, I always forget to do that. Wait, Grimtop has been destroyed? Oh, by him. Man, I literally lost everything. Interesting. They might actually be coming for me here, huh?
Look what I got for ya!
Ay. You gonna talk to a doc about your blood pressure? I have Twitch chat, man. What rank are you in UFC? I went yesterday from 850 to 650, man. Dude, let's not talk about it. Let's just not. Probably want to hunt this guy. I mean, they have massive issues with their corruption. That's good for me. I probably would have to go fight this though. I'm gonna stand here a while. This game is gonna get very weird now, man.
Tyrant of the tribe.
Okay, I mean, this camp needs to generally survive a bit, man. My camps always die too easily. Gives garrison? That's recruitment. I need garrison though. Outpost. I mean, at least my money is good right now. It's not bad. But dude, what the fuck is this ultra army, man? Fuck, man. Yeah, I am generally thinking about stopping UFC 4 private games because they make me so mad, dude. Like, I probably need to stop that. Who needs a doctor when you have chat to give medical advice? My saying, dude. My saying, man. All is good. He's actually coming from my camp. I need to fight him for it. I literally have to. They're not putting me on siege. That's good. I literally can't do anything. I literally just have to go into the rift, get the soul, finish the final mission. But then I didn't kill my caravan. I still need to kill caravan. At least I'm still rank 7. I'm not joining wars. Fuck off. God, this is so bad right now. Okay, he left again, so I have to go here again. I need to kill this stuff, man. Seriously. We are your private council. Yes, you are. Okay, I just massively shit on that army. That's very, very important for me. That was very good. That means I don't need to help them anymore. I could actually keep going. This feels like the great crusade of Earth in Warhammer 40k. Sorry, I'm so into 40k lately. Like, I lost everything and I have to fully rebuild now. It's interesting. So I need Emble Peak back. He should be able to fucking kill that on his own, right? Look at that, man. Two armies being successful. Isn't that great? I'm getting my ass over here. Okay, let's spread out, boys. And let's start becoming successful again. I'm losing an ogre. Whatever. I don't care anymore. And I have to take my city back. Good progress here. Try to wound him. Actually reconquesting my shit. Good stuff. Don't even care about research anymore. I just need to go into the rift. And it's all whatever. What are you watching with Lisa at the moment? We finished The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel, which has been an amazing show. The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel is... I thought it's some feminist bullshit, but it's really, 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 really good, man. And we didn't know what to do next, and Lisa had the idea of starting a TV show on Netflix called Lufer. Lufer, a British TV show with Idris Elba. It's kind of like a detective show. And I was like, is it going to be trashy? And in the beginning, I felt it's trashy, but it's really, really good. I very, very much like Lufer right now. That's what we're watching now. Lufer is very good. Very short seasons, right? Like, we just finished season 2, which only has 4 episodes. Very, very good. I can very much recommend Lufer, man. I always have a little issue with... I just spit everywhere, man. Disgusting. Fuck off, eh? This is so dumb. I always have a bit of issues with detective shows, because I think when the detective solves the case, it's super random and unrealistic, oftentimes. You know, maybe you know what I mean, and I always had issues with that. It's like stupid, in my opinion. For example, that TV show with Benedict Cumberbatch, Sherlock Holmes. I think it's so bad. I think it's so fucking bad because the way they always solve the case is so ultra random, and that's why I can't really watch detective shows. They're too cliche for me in a bit. But Lufer is doing kind of good, man. Very good show. I've seen Downton Abbey, yeah. I'm a big fan of Downton Abbey, dude. Downton Abbey is the most chill TV show ever. When you watch Downton Abbey, like with your girl, you just turn your brain off. I love it. Obey me. I have another rebellion. Well, I'm rebuilding myself. I'm rebuilding and I'm taking care of this fucker. Close victory, no one dies. I'm a fan. And I'm just raising everything here, just pushing him out. Pushing him away, man. I serve no other. I need to still kill a caravan, man. That's something pretty important I need to do. I'm actually coming back into the game right now. Did I wound him? I killed him. Oh, dead. I'm actually recovering, guys.
Mindhunter? Mindhunter is great, but it has been cancelled because David Fincher is too busy with other stuff. Nice success here. Okay, I just pacified the Ivory Road. That counts as a success in my book. I'm not gonna kill the Whale of Titans, I'm just gonna really push him out. Push him out. Get it done. I'm out of camp range. I actually have to do a camp right here, if we're being honest. That just makes sense, I need to do that. He's gonna protect it. I'm building up the camp, blah blah blah. We're just waiting for the next rift to open. I do the final mission, we won the game, GG. Who am I at war with anyway? I don't even... what? I actually still own a lot here. Wait, I still own the Mountains of Morn? Really? I did not even realize I still own that. I own the mountains still, that's good. Okay, wait for the rifts. Should check the Last Kingdom. Isn't that some Viking shit? You follow Attack on Titan, right? Yes, I just seen the latest episode. I will kill them all! Okay, let's try to wound this cunt. No, 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 no. You wound him. You need to kill him, brother. Failure? You are a failure, man. Okay. One more healing turn and then I raise this shit. I'm just trying to push this Chinese guy away so he leaves me the fuck alone. I still need to look for a caravan, though. Why do people love Attack on Titan so much? The show was ass. Dude, do you want to lose your fucking... Declare war, huh? Oh. Do you want to lose your VIP? Like, do you legit want to lose your VIP, mate? Are you fucking serious right now? Calling Attack on Titan ass? That's a... Wow, you are under surveillance now, bro. That VIP is under surveillance now. You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. I cannot believe what you just said, dude. I could actually just unite the ice pass now. Maybe I should do that. I could literally just unite that if I wanted to. What if I just make a new army to do that? Fuck it, who cares? I make a new one. Bunch of goblins to just take over the ice pass. Seems to make sense. What am I doing? Sorry. You have to make camps everywhere. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, whatever. Blah, blah, blah. And turn. Just got you. You're already watching the Channel 5 video. There's corpse in it. I cannot watch it on Twitch. Dude, there are certain things on Earth you cannot talk shit about. You just can't. Your opinion doesn't matter. For example, you cannot walk around Earth and be like the Lord of the Rings soul rated. You can't say that. Because everybody knows you're just an idiot, right? You're just a complete fucking idiot. Like, shut up, right? Certain things cannot be discussed. And I believe that part of that is Attack on Titan. You can't walk around saying Attack on Titan isn't good. That's ridiculous. That is completely bonkers, my dude. Completely bonkers. Let's take that ice road. Fuck it, let's actually take it. I don't give a shit. Wait, this is something else. Oh, that's the burn pad. What? Okay, I'm uniting this whole area here. Sure, whatever. Magician. Why can't he attack? There we go, we finally killed him. Where should I go? Who's attacking me? Is anyone attacking me? The evil Eries. Let him just stand here. I mean, in the end, we're just waiting for the last soul. One time someone said Breaking Bad was bad. Yeah, you can't. You can't do that. It's bullshit. And you either are literally a bit fucked in the head or you just want to get attention for being anti-something. Like anti-corona people. I think some anti-corona people are just anti-corona because it makes them feel special about themselves or something. Everybody in chat, name one movie or TV show or anime that just cannot be discussed as being bad. But be honest. Lord of the Rings, Fight Club, Attack on Titan, Naruto, Dragon Ball Z, Furik Victory, Steins Gate, I never seen that, House MD, Gladiator, Pulp Fiction, Forrest Gump, Breakfast Club, Interstellar, Sopranos, The Dark Knight Trilogy, Berserk, Django Unchained. Yeah. Good answers. And all these things are just, you can't talk shit. You just can't. It's bullshit. It destroys your integrity to talk like this. Like, imagine you meet someone that says, let's discuss movies. I don't like Lord of the Rings. You already know this. Dude knows nothing, man. The Phantom Menace, yes, number one answer. 100%. Okay, I'm just waiting for the final riff now and finish it all, baby. Get it all done. Finish it all. Camp. The final mission is always a little bit hard. I might want to make a better army for this. Okay, open these rifts. The Departed Band of Brothers. Hemdia, we just talked about it 10 minutes ago. I'm watching Luther right now. A new Chinese army is coming up, because that's always how this works. They just send infinite armies at you, because this game is so fun. He's gonna take Shambletown. Lord not moved. I mean, I don't need to move him. It's really whatever. In case Zinch attacks again. I'm spreading the hero somewhere, because I have to soon start killing rifts again. I have the anti-rift building. It's fine. Blah, blah, blah. I think I can actually get all the achievements here before the Hoi 4 game. How would you catch that? How would you even... I'm right next to you. Thank you, Rafui, man. The new Halo show was ass? I didn't even know that existed, man. If you wouldn't have said that, I wouldn't even know. Yeah, come on, fuck off, blah, blah, blah. Give me the fucking... here, yeah, and he just runs. Blah, blah, blah. Are you done? Thank you. Die. Now you wait for the rift. Stay in the camp range to get the meat. Camp range, checking it. I'm in the camp range. I'm still not getting meat though. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Dude, just get in the rift. Finish the game. I need to do the Zinch rift now, which is gonna be annoying. Still no rifts. I could actually make some better army right now. Takes two turns though, but why not? How many am I allowed to do? What's my maximum recruitment number? Because these guys are ultra trash. Even though this is a nice army, man. But I only have bonuses on man-eaters. I can actually afford more. Okay, let's make my final ultimate army. And this army is gonna be the one I finish the game with. Yeah, just full man-eater spam, dude. Oh, I had deleted him and I shouldn't. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Could give a fire mage, huh? That's fine, whatever. Again, just gently wait for the rift now. Fuck off. It's all whatever. Should have done global recruitment. What is dying? The Veil of Titans in the south now? Hey, this is a wirklich. Fuck this game. Genuinely, from the bottom of my heart, fuck this game. It's so bad, dude. Where is that? The Valley of... what? I don't even know what the fuck just got attacked. No clue. Hunt this cunt. Blah, 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 blah. Boom, bang, bing. The rift is right here. I need to wait one turn. I could wait two turns to be perfect. But Zinch is taking too much time, so let's do one goblin. Take the soul and ignore the game, man. You have to try playing older Total War games. Something like Medieval Shogun would be way better. Care. Okay, my army is now pretty sick. Blah, I go into Zinch's realm, finish the game. Realm of the Sorcerer, enter the rift, bam. Seen the video 50 times. Now you gotta kill everyone. Yeah, no one cares. Blah, 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 blah. Finish the turn. What do you do for workouts? At the moment, I just go jogging for 40 minutes to 60 minutes, and every 20 minutes, I have a break where I stretch, do 20 push-ups,
20 knee raises and some stretching, blah 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 blah.
Dude, I need to calm down. I'm already down the path to high blood pressure. I need to... Oh, now they spawn everywhere. Oh my god. Oh, this is so fucking bad. Okay, I need to calm down a bit. I'm already on the path of high blood pressure. It's my fault, though. I need to be more calm and ignore chat more. No offense, but... I need to ignore you guys a bit more. Okay, kill the first guy, and you have to always ask for runes now. You need to reveal all the teleport runes. Thank you so much. You get the favor from the sorcerer. Fully replenishes army. And then I need to go... I came from there, right? Where did I come from? I need to go in here. Okay, I need to protect my home. Because everywhere there's a million enemies. This guy's just running. There's just a million armies everywhere. Building upgrades. Thank you. Bye bye. One of my favorite mods ever made in a game is GamerFunSpawn CK2. I agree with you. Yeah, I don't care anymore. It's just finish the final match and then just hunt the caravan. I cannot care anymore about this. It's too dumb. So, looks like I have this realm on my own right now. No one is fighting me for it. Let's do a jump. And I can't walk anymore. Cool, cool, cool. Let's try to fix this. This guy just ran away from me. That's always fun. Maybe Game of Thrones CK3 will reanimate CK3. We'll see. I don't know. We will see about that, man. I don't know. We're going conquering. This China guy just has infinite armies, man. It's just all it is. I think in my next campaign, I would like to get a mod that limits army sizes. That a faction can only have this much army. That has always been the big problem with this game. Since Total War 1 Warhammer, that is just too much bullshit. Thank you. Adios. Got the next rune, get teleported even though I'm not asking for it, and you turn me around again, and I fully replenish and go for him. Do do do, ba-ding, ga-dang, ga-dang. Teleporting around the map like a madman here. Kill him. Total War Arena was the shit. I never played that. Isn't that like an esports mode where players play together and have to work together to win a match or something? There's also how to get rid of the AI player bias. Way more fun to play that way. Wait, that sounds amazing, Kitty. Can you say that to me in Discord, please? Wait, so you're telling me, which I think I knew, AI always focuses the player first and there's a mod that turns that off. That sounds amazing, man. That sounds really good. You control 3 units and the team up to 10. I know that, yeah, I've seen that. Is there actually a player bias? That would be so stupid, man. Okay, I'm going into this one. Cool. Just kill everyone. Can I go into it? No, I can't. Well, I'm going to the final mission now. It looks good. We might almost be done here. Okay, I need you to... Whatever the fuck is attacking me here, man. There's a mod to take away the player bias. That sounds amazing. They have a player bias and buffs. Depends on the difficult. On the high difficulties, they focus you even more. Please send me that one Discord. That sounds amazing, man. I would be very interested, dude. That sounds great. Lots of games aren't killed by the actual game, but by the player base. Dota 2, boy. World of Warcraft. Postscriptum. Thank you so much, Lysian. Thank you, Lysian. I love you. Dude, look at all these Chinese armies. Like, they don't even go into the rift, man. Dude, just gotta really wait. There's two ways to play this game. You either handle the bullshit and don't care about the bullshit, or you just massively cheat, exploit, mod, whatever. Like, there can't be a human that takes this serious, man.
I don't want to believe that. Stop, man. Oh, my God. Just finish the game now. Zupfküchlein. Let's hope I don't get massive poop attacks this time from that. Fyrik victory for my main army, my second main army. And I'm just fighting a million Asians. Thank you for 3 years, Buff Genetits. You subbed for 3 years? I've never seen you before. Buff Genetits? I've never heard of you before. Who are you, man? 3 years you subbed. I've never seen you before, man. I'm sorry. I just want to be honest. I don't remember that name. Yeah, that's just gonna kill me. It's whatever, eh? Fuck off. Thank you for the free, man. It's not chocolate cake. It's Zupfkuchen from Russia. Hmm. When you and Nisa speak German, does the tone of your voice or how your voice sound change? What? I mean...
The Avatar and Old White Witch. Grixis looks after his boy. Tyrant.
No. I don't know, fucking weird question. Obviously when you talk to your girlfriend, you're a bit like, hi, honey. I don't know. Oh, dude, Benz, I had another dream of World of Warcraft, man. I had a dream that I was a Death Knight ripping people. Doing grips, man. Kinda crazy, dude. Oh, I just lost my whole army, but again, who cares? It's so whatever, man.
Mealtime!
Mealtime! Okay, for mealtime! I just finished the game now. Ignore everything. The new WoW expansion was leaked about dragons. I know, but I'm not playing that. No, 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 no. Nope. No way. I also had a World of Warcraft nightmare. I tuned into the stream and Tommy reinstalled it. I mean, Microsoft owns World of Warcraft now and could actually make it better, but this not. No, no way. Is there anything to get you back to WoW? Yes. I need to lose my family. If Lisa would leave me and the child will never talk to me, then I will play WoW. Yes. Easy.
Let's get conquesting.
Let's be real, they can't make it worse. They could make it worse. Nah, you can't make it worse. Shadowlands wasn't even that bad. I don't think that's fair. Shadowlands wasn't even that bad.
Come on.
I personally, everybody has different opinions. I personally believe that, why the fuck do I own this? I believe what killed World of Warcraft for me in the end, I said that a million times, is the community. There's only degenerates left in World of Warcraft, man. You join a raid, and then they're like, join Discord. The people you meet in World of Warcraft, PvP and Discord, they're 90% complete and utter social losers, man. I genuinely believe that, no joke. That's why I left. I told you the story, guys, why I left World of Warcraft. One night, I was playing WoW after stream, and I joined a PvP group, and the leader, he was a German, I remember it crystal clear. He was legit the most retarded guy I've ever met, man. And I was sitting there, right? I'm 30 years old, I have a business, I have a girl, I have a kid coming, and back then not a kid. And I just felt, is this how you want to spend your life, Tommy? Hanging out with these complete degenerate losers of society, man? And listen to their bullshit, and then I deleted, man. Before I deleted, I did the 50 euros faction change to see if the Horde has better groups, but they didn't. So I was just out. That's why I quit WoW, man. Because everyone I met, The raid people, they were so unbelievably ultra super duper toxic, man. So unstoppable toxic, man. I've seen a lot of toxic shit. I'm a Twitch streamer, I played Dota for 10k hours. But the toxicity in World of Warcraft, man, wow, man.
And at some point, man, at some point, you have to grow up. And I was like, bro, do you really want to... Dude, you're not 18 anymore. Do you really want to spend your fucking life like this? And that's why I will never come back to WoW. I genuinely believe Shadowlands was good. I think it was really good. I had mad fun. But the people in it were just... Imagine you spawn on the Lord of the Rings. You're like, yeah, I live in the Lord of the Rings world. And everybody is just a fucking cunt. Everybody is just a complete fucking idiot. That's how it felt. I need to find the S. Did I unlock the S yet? No, I need to kill more. To kill him. Classic shield leveling stream, I think, would be nice. I sometimes think of playing Classic with some people on stream and just enjoying, but again, I had no time. No time, nobody's gonna watch it. I have to be realistic, man. I have to grow up. It's generally, it's about growing up. I have to grow up. I have to pay for a house, man. I need to make good content that makes you guys watch and subscribe, and you guys don't watch World of Warcraft. And World of Warcraft would just make me completely addicted, and let's just not fucking do it, you know? How about we just don't? I'm scared that someone else takes the final soul, man. Right now.
Nobles, plant the birdie ones.
For Warcraft mod. I will play Ashes. I will play Ashes. With Ashes, I don't give a shit if you don't watch. If my stream dies, it dies. So what? It's okay, man. But Ashes of Creation, I will go pretty hot. I will go very hot. I read something sad, though, today. This morning. Dude, look at the kills on these guys. It's insane. I actually read something this morning that made me very concerned. Which is... I think I need one more kill. I was reading the release schedule of Ashes of Creation. Did you know? What is that website where you support people that make something with money and then they scam you for it? GoFundMe. In the Kickstarter, that's what I'm looking for. I was reading that every diamond tier kickstarting supporter of Ashes of Creation is allowed to start the official release 2 days before everyone else. And stuff like this, I'm already like, come on. Just be normal. Let everybody fucking play. Don't do shit like this. You're already starting to be weird. You're already... I love you, Ashes, but already you're selling all these skins already. Your game isn't even releasable in the next 2 years, and you're already selling stuff. I bought the 500 euro version just so I get a certain house and the samurai armor in a game that doesn't even exist yet. I know. Don't say anything, chat. I know. Do not have to tell me. You're already going down a path that, I don't know. You could argue it's for support, right? The project needs money. That's why I gave them 500 euros, because I want to support Ashes. I really believe in these guys. I want them to succeed. That's like the copium behind that. You know? Where the fuck am I going anyway? I need to find this one. And I still haven't unlocked it? I mean, how much more I need to unlock, man? I unlocked everything. This is so stupid, man. Oh, God, I hate this. How many more runes do you need to make? I got this trash. Oh, this is so bad, dude. 10 more minutes, man, and I'm finally going out of here.
You're on my good side.
I thought, hey, Leute, stop. This is a ban. Did you know Ashes is a subscription model? Okay, good question. And then, will you play it? I'm sitting here talking for 10 minutes how I'm giving them 500 euros to play the game. And you say, will you play it? 10 minute ban. Test tutor, man. Sorry, that is just... That's too insane.
Try.
Dude, I'm just trying to get that stupid-ass rune. It's so boring, man. There it is. I got it. It's good. It's the final boss rune, right? Man, stop! Blood pressure. Chill, Tommy. I need to go in blue or purple. Okay, just heal. And then I go into blue.
It helps, Uncle. It helps.
Chat, even though he's set
pay, it doesn't matter. In the end, it means the same, you clowns. He said pay, though. If you don't, there's no discussion. Stop. Come on. People of the chat. Let's try to have ADIQ. I know it's hard sometimes. I know it's hard. But let's try. I have 79, I'm almost there. Tommy's getting old. Atharius. Dude, I need to go over there, and they're everywhere, these fuckers. Oh, I'm running out of time. They might actually... Someone has all the souls. Yeah, I might actually lose. This is so fucking dumb. If I lose to China here, it would be the dumbest shit ever. You can't talk about IQ. You just spent 500 euros on a game that isn't even out yet. I disagree with you. I disagree with that. I have the best thing in a project that I genuinely believe in and want to succeed. I'm okay with that, man. I don't think that's weird. Thank you, Steve, for the free, man. Appreciate it, bro. Who has the most ban time? Can you see that? I actually don't know. I mean, the permaban ones? Thank you, Steve. I will guess that Van Pebble is the most banned person. Why sub only? Chat was too dumb today. I was reading chat and I felt like, brah. I couldn't do it, man. Dinner is served. Let's finish the game, boys. And before the Chinese guy just ends me, man. I swear to God. There's a high chance I'm just gonna get ended here any moment now. How's the campaign going? I'm literally out of meat. Fuck off, eh. I couldn't do this faster because of your stupid rune program. I'm literally out of meat. What happens if I do that? I think you just get heroic victory anyway. Feric victory.
It's feasting time, boys.
I have all the souls. Blah blah blah. Finish. Do your little clip. Thank you. No one cares. I'm back. I need to go here. I lost my camp. I can't recruit anything for the final mission. Oh, this is so bad. This game is so fucking bad, dude. Fuck you, depressed nerd. Just suck a dick, man. Man, now I need to do the final mission. Fuck you, depressed nerd. I'm not saying thank you to you anymore. Nope. Fuck this music I saw. Thank you, Daka, for the 5. Thank you, dude. Thank you. Look at all these agents, man. This game is such a joke. What this game needs is limiters. Limiting AI to do certain things. Thank you, Daka, man. Thank you. And fuck you, the press nerd, for 20 gifted. Now we got good music. Thank you for the support, boys. Let's just finish this, man. I should be very close. Come on, I just need to heal. Come. And before that guy, the China guy could actually finish the game right now. Come. Man, don't talk to me, man. Ugh, fuck you and everything you represent. What the fuck are these islands anyway? Okay, now we heal. Maybe even make a camp. So make it faster. And now I prepare for the final mission. All my camps actually got killed. That's always mad fun. Yay. You need to stop recruiting. Now he does his final recruitment. And then the game is over to blah blah blah. I wait 2 turns and then I do final mission. GG. How do you even do the final mission? I forgot how to do that. Do you still have autograph cards available if I buy merch? I have no idea. I don't know. I think I have. I'm not selling 500 pieces of merch in a month. That's not happening, mate.
Should be. Thank you, Hooty Tooty. You need to enter a rift to do that. Oh. So I just wait for a rift now? Okay, I just wait for a rift. So now we wait for the rift, finish the guy, I won the game. I still have to kill a caravan. I could actually go on a little walk looking for a caravan in the north. And then go inside a rift and the game's over. Keep healing, keep healing. I actually have a camp here. That's very, very... That is so important that I have this camp, dude. Most important camp ever. Can't you move with the camp? Yeah. Come on. Gotta be inside this camp. Okay, we just wait for the rift now. Finish the game.
Why so maneuver? Can you explain me why focus tree is not detailed as I see on YouTube?
What's this guy talking about, man? What? Final mission is hard, you need to concentrate. Ach man, you just bam 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 boom boom boom, Junge. You know? Don't know, I kinda had to wait to a bit to get the shirts with cards. Seems they are in demand. What do you mean you had to wait a bit? Can you elaborate? What are you talking about? What do you mean? Tribes. Okay, that's my final army. Looks pretty good. I believe in them. Could have used the fire mage, I guess. But who the fuck cares? Now I just wait for a rift and finish the game. Let's fully heal and kill a caravan. I know you can't auto-resolve it, but I will just shit on it, man. Don't worry. Now Zeech is my friend. You have a crazy sub to view ratio? I have a crazy gray salts to autistic ratio, man. I need to calm down. I'm already on the path of... Stop always being so mad, Ginger. What the fuck's your problem? Calm your tits down. Okay, boys, we're looking for a caravan. Let's go. The reinforcement you get for the final battle is really good anyway. Let's be calm, Bro, you have such a crazy... I just read that. Tommy's brain cancer? I just have chat. So, I am officially looking for... Yo, he needs some items, man. Okay, a talisman, a weapon. Okay, actually kind of important to give him some stuff, man. And a pit fighter. Just kind of preparing for the final battle. Why is he not having his legendary item? Oh, he didn't have his legendary item the whole time. Who cares though, it's whatever. And now I just wait for the final rift. When you visited Finland back in the day, how was the trip? Curious to hear what places you visit. Isn't there a video where I talk about that? I don't know. Finland. Finland is colder than you think. Like, if you think you know what... Like, I'm a German, right? I thought I know what cold means.
The tome warns me. Another makes his play against Belakor.
Wait, the rifts are open. Wait, what? Tribe state. No, where are you going this way, you dumb idiot? Oh, man, hey. The rift is protected. The fucking rift is protected. It is so fucking stupid, man. And before I lose to China now, I swear this is the dumbest game ever. Can't you enter the rift just north of you? It's stuck because of the two Chinese armies, man. It's so fucking dumb. You have 10 turns, don't worry. Yeah, Finland. It's cold. Very, very cold. Like, if you go out without being prepared, you literally fucking die. And...
The Tome of Fates flares. It said...
You have 30 turns to stop him. I can't walk past these cunts, Alto. Let's just go in here. I just don't care anymore, man. I remember that I was in North Finland, though. It's very empty of humans. Like, when you go to a big grocery hall, there's, like, almost no one there. You know when you're on a Sunday... On a Saturday, sorry, a Friday or Saturday, you go to a grocery store and there's just so many people. Everybody is buying stuff because tomorrow the store's closed, the world could end. In Finland, man, like in Oulu, Finland, north, there was just no one, man. You go to a massive shopping mall, there's like 5 people. I ordered the gray and the black shirts on 10th of March and yesterday I got the confirmation that they were sent out now. Damn, that's... Holy shit, man. That's very long. Dude. Let's hope he texted the support. But Jesus, leave this man. That is very, very much. Okay, let's finish this game, boys. Let's get it done. Finish right here, right now. Also, I have to actually kill Karen after this. And your inside drum, that's very strange. Most drummers get their shit after a week. That's very weird, but you can always text the support. That's why these people are getting paid for, man. So, Bellacor, let's do this. Forge of Souls. Who is this? Korn is here? Fuck you, Korn. And before he kills him before me, I swear to God. I swear to God. If, dude, there's no way. Fuck you, Korn, you little bitch. Get shit on. You complete Muppet, eh? Fuck off the Forge of Souls. Now, Biggie, it's sent out now. I should get it these days. Okay. Don't forget to change difficulty. Bjorn, amazing. Let me just heal real quick. And let's finish this godforsaken game, dude. Blood for the Blood God? I just ate the Blood God. That little bitch needs to suck it. Okay, well, now I heal. Heal, heal, heal. I have no idea what's happening. Don't even worry about it. This is just a really dumb man. Fuck off, dude. Blood for the blood pressure, man. That's what I have. I keep healing. Gotta take 20 turns until I'm healed. I have all other ogre achievements. I just need to finish a campaign on very hard and kill a caravan. Is one or two better? Yes. Ow. I just pulled a shit ton of hair out. And at my age, that doesn't come back quick. Dude, Jesus. All good, all good. Just had to check real quick. Okay, keep healing, 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 healing. Roleplay game in 20 minutes. Yes, I know. I hope I can finish this in time. One step closer to Bolt. Yeah, please subscribe now so I can buy a hair transplant, man. Hair transplant is like 7k euros. So, come on. Support your favorite streamers. Boldness. My bank thing didn't throttle my account. Because you subscribed? Yeah, I hear that often. The over-tyrant. When I started to send Makoti money to Serbia, I got a call from the German bank. Sir, are you in the mafia? You enjoyed the Oil Baron? I like that too. The ending was a bit meh, but the Oil Baron game was really sick. The nation I'm playing is secret because people try to always troll me and fight me and be next to me. In a way, streaming is a GoFundMe. Isn't life a GoFundMe? So, final mission, gentlemen. Go to very hard. Finish this trash. Blah, blah, blah. Fucking very hard. Thank you. Apply changes. I have to play this shit, which is ultra annoying. Bam. Don't go into March, you complete Muppet. You're not allowed to move because you have to kill him. Oh, my fucking God, Junge. Time to heal 20. Oh, this is so bad. It is so bad. Did anyone playtest this?
Gracious, this shockingly complex.
People that had early access tried to tell Total War.
Must faced.
Every early access player said that C8 that this was just shit and they should make it optional months before release. Imagine listening to the customers though. Come on, that's not how capitalism works. You crazy? Imagine me listening to chat. I would be playing fucking RimWorld naked all day.
Tribe Lord.
You must keep that thing for the entire battle. It's the thinking cup. Nah, you get little spots. If you keep that on too long, you look like an idiot the next day. It's not really working today. It's not holding. Oh, it's so good though, man. It's not holding well today. Weird. Okay, do the final mission. Fuck all this shit. Let's go. Bellacor! Bellacor!
Belagor!
Wait, what? Why is Chaos Realms on? Didn't you get the mod to disable it? Or didn't? No? You dreamt that? Naked Room Worlds on Cheddarbait. Easy 10k subs. Oh, let's do that trash real quick, boys. I changed difficulty, yes. Edit. I'm gonna take a little break because I'm already, my blood pressure's getting too high and I wanna get a drink real quick. Yeah, let's do it right now. Camera died? No. I'm back in a sec. You guys can watch this trash.
And you have the gall to believe that the bear's carrion is yours. Ah. Try and take it.
Wait, it started? Oh shit. Oh no, it didn't. Stream dead. Brave, Tommy. Brave. Okay, let's shit on this stuff real quick. You take that and then you defend it or some shit, right? So I didn't play my army in ages, man. So the boys are going in with the monster. This is my elite. The elites are taking that shit. Oh, I actually should use range, shouldn't I? And the rest is just support. Let's just get this done. Gentlemen, final mission. After this, I still have to kill a caravan. Sucks a bit. And let's have some fun. I need to charge, because that's my bonus. Wait a bit. I think my army is very good against chaos. I think. Shit on that. Real quick. Kill this stuff. Okay, we're just wrecking them. Good. Thank you, Reed, my brother. 3 years already? Jesus. I'm getting old. 3 years of brain tumors growing inside my head. What do you think of how I feel, man? 3 years of brain tumors. Here we are, man. Years later. Completely retarded from this. Thank you for 3 years, man. Appreciate it. Kraftnik is doing exclamation mark AOE4 in chat. What an idiot. I hate him. How does he dare that? Okay, and now you have to protect this shit, right? So let's go in here. Get the two catapults in here.
Let's go, Noblash!
Score, Noblash! Oh, the scoy noobalas! Noobalas! The supply is important, I remember that. You can give like buffs and shit to your army or something. Pink Horse of Zinj.
I say pride.
Get him in here.
Take it all!
The fuck's this music, man?
Off we go.
Okay, get the ass in here, and then you have to defend. Let's have fun. We tried other factions. Which one did you enjoy the most? I have a lot of achievements in this game already. I play a lot of factions. I don't remember correctly so much, man. Just make the super towers. Who the fuck cares? That's enough to hold, I think. My favorite faction, Warhammer 3, I couldn't tell you, man. I think they're all not that good. They're all very one-dimensional. Like I like Khorne, but Khorne is just straight up have infantry and run in like an idiot, you know? It's not like very deep or anything.
Looking for me.
I'll smell ya. This way. Off we go.
I once learned that heroes are supposed to tank damage or something. When we play Slaanesh, are you gonna name heroes and lords after toxic chat people?
I will name them after porn stars, obviously. Okay, phase one is pretty easy. Broly, what do you think? What do you think? I enjoyed Celeste the most so far. The thing is that I feel like the Warhammer 2 Mortal Empire nations have so much more diversity in it, man. It's much, much more diverse. Okay, we can actually go around them, huh? I just hold. Send some ogres in here just to make sure it's safe. Okay, that's actually a lot of chaos, man. They're actually sending a lot of shit. Yeah, my tower. The towers are so sick, though, man. No one can fuck with the towers. Managers. Okay, good. Warhammer 3 Mortal Empires will probably be good. I think so, yeah. It's gonna be very big, though. A lot of PCs will not be able to handle that. A lot of people are gonna have mad issues with that. Helm of Death, just activate everything. Every enemy is in the cycle, should be fine. Bring us
me. The quarry is fine.
Oh, they're actually doing bad stuff to me. Okay, that was actually a pretty impressive attack, I gotta say. Tracker, trapper, killer. Actually, pretty impressive attack, dude. Okay, this is actually much harder than I thought it would be. Thundering force. Okay, I might have to take this a bit more serious, huh? I mean, after this I can heal people, it's fine. Okay, man. Give him the butcher ability. Heal him a bit, he needs it. Although my hero is completely dying. Epic, how do you heal him again? You can do that here. Restore health. Healing him a bit? Damn. I have to play a bit better here, man. I didn't think they would be that strong. I gotta play this a bit better, man. Okay, looks good. Let's heal him again. My monster's doing great. I had this monster from turn one, man. I gotta play this a bit better, man. I think we got the first wave. I gotta do that a bit better. I think they spawn forever, right? Wasn't that like that? These guys will now spawn forever or some shit? Yeah. Took some mad damage here, dude. Flamers of Zeech kill the heroes very well. Okay, I see that. Okay, that was one. Okay, the next stage I will take a bit more serious. I have a lot of supply though, that's good. It should be the end here. Okay, good. Siege is extremely boring without mods though, not enough diversity in its army. Okay. Let's come together and calm down a bit. They spawn forever now, right? It's ultra annoying. Trapped, I need to make the thing that makes them slower. Here, barricaded trap. Okay, just clean that. Man, come on. Don't have time for this. I mean, you have infinite time in this map. You don't have to rush like an idiot. It's all good. Get the boys out a bit. Yeah, they spawn forever now. That's why I want to build some defense. When supper, man eaters. The towers should be able to take care of this. Oh god, that's annoying. Come on. Let's get back in position here. Have some healing going on. Heal him, heal him. And let's heal him. Okay, let's breathe a bit. Defending this thing is gonna suck a bit. I have a lot of supply though, that's good. Let's give him ammunition. How do you do that? Is it ammunition? Missile upgrade. Okay, replenishes ammunition. Oh, that was nice. Okay. Okay. Okay, these dogs are ultra annoying, man. Holy moly. Now, the way we play this is... one guy here, one guy here. Okay, that's actually ultra annoying. I mean, the dogs can't do much damage to me, it's fine. The monster over here. Okay, put it here. Then three of you over here. And three of you over here. Slowly, slowly, no stress.
Off we go! Here we go!
Okay, they infinitely spawn now. Ugh, annoying. But I think that also gives you always some nice supply. Like, I'm just playing the Empire, man. People are talking about what factions they like in Mortal Empires. I like the Empire, man. I like them a lot. Can't wait to play them again. I don't have their achievement yet. For very hard. So let me just figure a nice little line.
Follow the boss call. Hungry.
Also using my range not really well. Either these dogs are annoying. And let's go in.
Fattest, strongest, richest.
The ultimate hunter!
No comment. So, two heroes and the creature defending each entrance. Get the boys in, let's go.
Take it all!
Okay, these guys are kind of holding behind. Okay, cool. It's annoying that forever spawns, man. Trying to get these boys out, actually.
Thundering fall.
So the towers can do the rest. And let's build a defensive perimeter, or whatever the fuck you call it. Apparently the catapults are the fastest thing, man. That's interesting. The catapults are the fastest unit. One of the fastest. Okay, we're building a nice ring here. Come up here, come up, come on, don't be stupid. Okay, I gotta fight this. They're actually running through, man. That's annoying. Yay. I feel like I wanna help these guys a bit. I'm gonna heal them and give them bronze upgrades. Need to help them a bit. So what are you? Okay, one man-eater squad over here. Let's build a nice little defense. Come up here, come up, everybody come up. Everybody come up. You guys coming? Get your ass over here. Okay, a new wave is coming.
Let's
make this one stronger. One guy here.
Here we go.
One guy here. One guy here. This is very, very messy right now. You have to make these towers. Again, the towers are ultra broken. I think they even got nerfed. I don't know, but I remember they were just ultra, ultra broken. The towers are just insane, man. Come up here, you dumb fuckers. I swear to God. Hello. Hello. Come on, you. Fucking 2022 Game over here, and it... Mann, halt die Fresse, es ist mir scheißegal, was du mich hier vollquatscht, Junge. Komm jetzt nach oben, was ist denn das jetzt hier? Komm, go, go, go. Oh, scheiße.
Guts out, boys! Off we go!
Up, up, up.
Find a meal! Iron Guts! Manius! Let's go, boys!
The fuck is that flying mantis shit? Okay, I got my towers though, that's good. Okay, that's not good.
When do we eat?
Fight that.
Biggest in the tribe. This way. All
right. Fight, fight, fight. Right flank looks really nice. I can just send these guys over.
Devour them.
Okay, my towers are doing great. This guy has nothing to do, just pull him over. Yeah, these towers are so insane, man. Okay, this is all very, very untactical. Let's heal him and heal him. Always have some healing going on. My hero apparently has issues. I kind of have to improve him a bit. Let's give him silver upgrades for now. Do all his dumb shit. Shit on this stuff.
This way. tribe on the move.
Trying to look for iron dots here. Okay, to shoot this.
Where's my master?
Okay, right flank is still kind of safe for now.
Bring us me. Follow the moors.
Is this here? It's a catapult. Okay, this looks okay-ish. Jeez. Don't forget healing.
Gracious.
My boss sleeps. Okay, these guys are a problem, huh? Gotta shoot that shit. Stuff is gonna happen here soon. He's throwing his fucking shit. Everybody's kinda healed. Looks okay. Not bad. Going in here a bit. Try to shoot that. I think I have these catapults. All is good. All is good. Go play the map game. The lobby is up. I'm coming. Calm down. Calm your titties, man.
Watch out, boys!
Okay, I'm gonna be a bit aggressive towards it. Oh, that's a lot of dudes, man. Holy shit. No one is critically wounded yet. I'm gonna use my spear throw on the final mission because the final one is actually the hardest. I know that. I'm gonna make a trap here. So the southern wolves are not too fast on me. Let's try to push this, they have nothing to do anyway. Does anyone need ammunition? Let's give them ammunition. How do you do that again? Here. Ammunition and ammunition. Good. Nobody is in dire need of healing right now. Maybe them. I don't know why they are in battle. Are they getting, like, ranged attacked? Pushing out of it.
In my guts. My decision.
Okay, all is good. Let's heal him. I'm not even doing so well here, am I?
Take
I probably should upgrade these guys. That makes sense. And give them a little heal, because they're busy. Other than that, I think we did the second stage. People waiting for you. Lobbies take 30 minutes. Shut the fuck up, man. Bullshit, 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 man. Always bullshit. No wonder my fucking blood pressure is always high. With people like you bullshitting all the time. Shut the fuck up. 30 people waiting for you. Yeah. It was a 1 minute lobby, right? We're used to that. Fuck off. Okay. And finish here. No wonder there's blood pressure like this with people like this guy. Anyway, ba-ba-ba-bum. This and this. Ababui. So, now this guy can shut the fuck up.
The old tyrant.
I got everything right. Okay, good. That means I can already put you here for the next mission. And we're just gonna finish this right now. Need to heal him again. Probably want to heal him. And heal him.
Leg belchers. Bring us meat.
My good. Next trophy.
Why do you talk about Warhammer 3 surpassing Warhammer 2 when it's Mortal Empires is actually the same game anyway, isn't it? Okay, the mod is working. What is this symbol? Oh, you can make a tower here? Well, these, oh, there's more spawning now. Interesting. They're actually killing the tower now. I actually want to support that then, because this could be an issue. I'm actually going to support this. Okay, take your time. No stress. Everybody, by the way, group and melee front. And go here. Let's go in position first. Take your time, no stress. Have a little healing run. Good. RP game is starting. Bro, is chat hard to handle sometimes, man. You guys are legit giving me brain damage, man. Yeah. Hmm. He's playing Canada, guys. Crazy, huh? So, didn't I heal you? I mean, how many... How are you not healed, man? The fuck?
Tyrant of tyrants.
So, let's get the fuck over here. Let's walk. No, I have time. All the shit. Oh, they actually killed my towers, man. Oof. Almost scary, actually. Damn. Let's not waste anymore, because the next defense level is going to be really hard. Just try to heal who is healable.
Bring us me.
And I'm going to upgrade some boys in a sec. I don't know why I can't heal him. It's weird. He's at his max. He got the little bonus health.
The strongest. The fattest.
This is his max. Oh. Oh, he reached his max. Oh, you can't always heal them forever. Oh, that's also new for me. That's new to me. We'll talk about the roleplay game in a sec. I just want to focus right now, not get high blood pressure, and breathe like a motherfucker. Everything when the time comes. Can I heal you again? Okay. Let's get in position. I still have two froze ready for Bellacor. I also have Dismember and shit for Bellacor. I can really debuff Bellacor to Doom. Thank you, Kraftik, for the 10, man. Appreciate it. Very fucking nice of you, dude. Okay, the catapults are shooting. I want the ranged fuckers to shoot this. Thank you very much, brother, man. Appreciate it. They're actually killing me from behind, man. I gotta finish this soon. Okay, I'm shooting them. Even though I'm doing zero damage to these guys. That is hella fucking weird. Okay, one sec. This is actually stupid.
Follow the Morse call.
I don't. Come on, Jesus! Never mind. Can he throw things?
Ogre
this guy
hunter.
Can throw too, huh? That's good. I don't know why my hero's on the.
Call me.
I don't even know. I'm not gonna ask. Okay, I'm shooting these guys. Shoot. Shooty. Gonna take 20 years to finish this. Ammunition. Give everyone ammunition. Shoot. He needs to heal. Damage. There's a new zombie blog post. Let's check that out later. Again. Too much ADHD, man. Dude, they actually killed me from behind. Dude, actually scary. Okay, now I need to build my final defense and we got it. Let's do it. Let's get in. I need to finish this right now. The roleplay game is about to start. Let's fucking do this.
He
needs to heal again. Good job on killing these soul grinders. They actually are in 40k. I was just listening to a book where they happen in the Alpharius book, Hydro Dominatus. Omegon and Alpharius are attacked by these guys. Did the roleplay game already start? Are you fucking kidding me? How are you so fast?
Take it all!
Jesus Christ, man. Okay, I gotta do my final defense here.
The quarry is mine! Brave!
Oh my god, the game already started. One sec, you're 8 minutes late. No comment, man. Dude, I tell you to move, so please move.
Tribe on the move.
Dude, you.
Over tyrant going.
Stormer of prime.
Okay, final defense, let's go.
Smell ya. This way.
Final defense, let's go.
Take it all.
That's gonna be very interesting. Let's put everyone in god mode, by the way. Oh god. Did I just misclick something? I just massively misclicked something. Move. I have a lot of stuff behind to take care of. No one said move. Oh god. Please, just listen to me, please. Please, man, please.
The more calls! Biggest in the tribe!
Okay, you guys make this basic defense, let's go!
This way!
Find everybody move into their positions, come on. Can't be so fucking hard. Let's finish this right here, right now. I'm not even taking this for some reason. I'm not even gonna ask. I totally was sending the guy over here. And let's build my final defense and fix this game. Beautiful music, by the way. Love it. Why is there two people here? I'm telling them to move and they're like, what the fuck, man? Oh, I'm in a game. WASD doesn't obviously work here, man. Oh my god. We're getting into this in a sec, boys.
Yes, sir.
Oh god. Good thing they have a... Oh shit, the Wraith is coming. Oh my god.
Man-eaters, find a meal.
Here we go.
Find a meal.
Master Seeker. Hunter, moving.
I want it all.
The Lacroix will come over here, so I'm sending him here.
These ogre mates.
The catapults already.
These ogre mates.
Here comes Belacor.
I may not.
Shut the fuck up, no one cares. And I need to build a trap. Okay, trap number one. Here comes Belacor.
The ultimate hunter.
Don't know why my hero is over here.
Eternal.
Move, move, move.
The overtime.
Debuff him. I'm trying to debuff him. Nine. I thought. How many times I gotta click? Dude, my blood pressure is already completely fucked, man. It's completely fucked.
I smell game.
Do the super spear throw on him. Okay, these guys need massive help. I'm gonna massively upgrade them because they need it. That cost me a lot, man. You guys just hold.
They're
finding Soul Grinder on their own, man. Maybe I can help with him.
Find in the trail.
Okay, Belacor's getting shit on. That's good. Can you build towers here? You can. Let's finish this. Trap, trap, trap. Tower. Trap. 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 It's like I'm in Thailand. Joke, joke, joke. Don't fucking sue me. Trap. Okay, left side is completely falling apart. Send any help. I'm actually killing Belacor ultra easy this time. Very nice. Can I throw the super spear at him again? No. Okay, use the buffs. I'm getting shit on.
Hungry.
Kill him.
Bring us meat.
What are you fighting, man?
Ay.
Doom Knight of Zinj.
The ultimate hunter. Oh,
using his ultimate.
Free.
This guy just totally got wrecked. I can call units, by the way. Calling a Crusher squad.
Crushers.
Oh shit, they're cavalry.
The
I didn't know about this.
I am.
Okay, Belacor is dead. That's pretty sick. Good star. Alter, what is even happening? I need like an AoE heal. That's what I need. Okay, I actually killed Belacor. I'm aggressive on the right side because I can afford it.
For the draw.
Game didn't start. All good. Moving up, come on. Where are these new guys? Send them to? Okay, there's a portal inside of me now, sure. I need some ogres, man. Maneater with great weapons, let's go. And I'm out of mana. Out of the thing. Okay, I have two massive Maneaters to help wherever. Heal him. Belakor died, huh? I killed him. I think I killed Belakor. Good, right flank is a complete victory. Retreat, retreat. So it's all about middle and left. That means Maneaters over here. And over here. You guys gone out? Yeah. Kill that shit. Now there comes Big Frog, Salto. Ready cry. My monster. Okay, he's spawning here. Massive monsters. Is the right flank safe? I mean, if he fixes it, then these guys can all go to the battle. Scheiße, Alter.
Let Belchers! Hungry! Money! Belto!
Ogre Hunter!
The Hold Master! Gracious Gold!
Man, one and two!
I'll smell ya!
It's groups now? Oh, fuck off. It's. Whatever, whatever. Don't even think about it.
Man-eaters.
Come on, we're so close. We are Uncle, so close, brother. You stay here, I met something spawning. Super spear, boom. Throw the super spear, come on. Okay, just don't listen to me. Always fun when you do that.
Live from live.
Okay then, just don't throw the super spear, it's fine. It's cool, man. 28%, the middle is a fucking mess. That's a lot of soul grinders, baby. Holy, at least I have these towers shooting. The longer they survive, the more damage. You guys are doing great, right? Can you double heal? You can double heal. Okay, the flanks are all good, it's just the middle now. I can actually summon something to send into the middle. How about a giant? Let's fucking summon a giant, man. Send him right in here.
If I could, man-eaters.
And let's call a man-eater with ogre pistols. That seems a bit wrong. Fuck it. Ogre pistols! And let's finish this game. I think my hero has nothing to do. Let's send him over here. Game is starting. I need to focus. Industry. Fight the Great Depression. Let's go. Pause the battle? No. I need to play a 4. Are you done?
Biggest in the tribe.
I just thought a massive giant just spawned. Okay, good. Looking very, very good. Finish him. Boom. Come here, Alter. Just crush them all. Crush, 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 crush. Fuck all of this. 7%. Giants are still an absolute trash. I don't think that matters right now if you look at the gameplay here. It's really whatever at this point, man. Don't need to take this serious anymore. It's like when I play here 4, 19, 6, and you're like, Tommy, you need to make submarine freeze. Kill this stuff, come on. Epic music, I love it. Are we done? Thank you. Achievement unlocked. Oh, yeah, I became an ogre here in the end myself. My heroes have no damage, man. It's time to go back to Grimgor fucking Ironhide, man. Ay. These guys were amazing, man. That must be the ones that killed the dogs behind. Tommy, the multitasking is was here. I shall playing with 4 and Total War 3 at the same time. Exacto mundo, bro. I'm gonna stop roleplaying the sex. Sorry, man. That's a bit disrespectful. Just finish it, blah blah blah, replenish, get the achievement. Thank you. Watch your campaign, continue campaign. I didn't get the achievement. Belakor joins your faction. I don't give a shit. Yo, where's my achievement? Campaign victory. Where's my achievement? If the fucking add-ons turn up. Oh! You guys told me I swear to God, chat. You guys said I get the ice. No.
The loser gets it.
The game just Shrek'd you, you Shrek'd me. I trusted chat. Chat said it works. Thank you guys. Really appreciate it, man. Amazing, dude. Maybe if I turn off the mod real quick. Listen to chat one time, Alter. You are just in pain, dude. My god, damn. Turn off the mod real quick. See if it works. You got an achievement on Steam. Let me check, because I don't think I did. You got one achievement, not the very hard one. Let me just check, I don't trust you guys anyway. So, I'm just doing two SIFs, National Housing Act. I gotta look into this, guys. I have to. It's updated, not hot difficulty. Why can't I load this? You cannot load this game, you're missing the following mods. Okay, apparently they fixed a very hard exploit. I asked chat about that and they said it's not fixed. I can't even load anymore. Dude, fuck it, okay. Wow, that was the most useless fucking campaign ever. It's just a save file before the battle. I'm not gonna do that battle again, man. And I did very hot, I did. I think it's the victory condition mod that fucks with us here. And I spent, some people actually told me it's fine. But whatever, thank you off-brand Mart. We're learning. That was that Ogre campaign. We got the basic achievement for the basic campaign. We have to play the Ogres again. Exciting, exciting. Yeah, whatever. I don't want to destroy my whole mood because of this. Let's get into the game, bro. Let's get some future funk. And let's start playing a nice little roleplay game, man. I don't want my whole mood to be destroyed by this bullshit, man. Trash ass Warhammer 3, eh? Okay, let's fucking go. Let's go to Discord. Call myself Canada.